What is antimatter?
Alright, antimatter is all about particles and antiparticles. So particles of matter, the stuff that you and me are made of, protons, electrons, things like this. But every particle in nature has kind of like an evil twin, a particle which is the same in every way, except it has the opposite electric charge, and they annihilate when they meet.
What do you mean annihilate?
So you get a particle, an antiparticle, when they meet, they cause a big explosion, all of their mass gets turned into pure energy.
I thought matter couldn't be created or destroyed though.
Matter can be created and destroyed, but only in equal amounts of matter and antimatter at the same time.
Okay, so if every particle has its antimatter particle twin, doesn't that mean that everything would be destroyed because all the antimatter is destroying its partner matter?
Yes, it does. And the fact that it doesn't happen like that is a big problem for physics.
You don't know!
We don't know. This is a big problem.
Does antimatter have any use?
Oh yeah, absolutely. So if you've ever had a positron emission tomography scan or a PET scan, that's when you take some antimatter into your body and they look for, you know, how it moves around inside your body.
Thanks, Kieran.
All right, no worries.